Hey everybody, and welcome back to episode number 4 of Hexxit with Erose. And today we're gonna make something special. In the oven over here, I am cooking up some leather. And that is possible due to one of the mods that allow you to cook rotten flesh, which is really cool, and it gives a use other than getting poisoned and sick from eating it. We can turn it into leather. And with this leather, we are going to make a book. And to do that, we just need some paper and a piece of leather. And now we have our book. And we're gonna put our book here. Let's see if I remember this recipe. I'm gonna need a gold. What was that? I keep hearing these really, really loud noises, and I kind of feel like they're meteors or something. And I have a feeling like when we walk out there, like everything's just gonna be gone. All right, so we have our gold nugget, our book, and I think it was lapis here. Then we need our ink sacs, and then I think the rest are just feathers. And there it is! We have our Chocopedia! Alright, so let's read it. Well, I guess it doesn't open. Maybe it's one of those books that you have to buy one of your chocobos? Yeah, probably that. So we'll go visit one of our chocobos, and if you remember in episode 2, we made our chocobo saddle, and we're gonna get to ride a chocobo for the very first time. And we are gonna use one of our chocobos to go on an adventure today and see what we can find. So I'm just gonna put away just some random stuff so we have some more room in our inventory, because last time we kinda ran out of room. And we should be good. We have a set of iron armor, we have a diamond sword, diamond pick, and a bow and arrow, and a chocobo saddle, and a chocopedia. And it looks like it's nighttime, so we're gonna take a nap, and then we're gonna find one of our chocobos. And hopefully they're still there. Hopefully they didn't decide to just move away from us. And there's some creeper. Oh, I just broke my legs. There's some creepers over there. Hopefully they don't see us. And we're just gonna make our way through and break all the things. Give me your loot. And there's one of our chocobos. Okay, so let's see if the book works around him. What? So this is a boy, and he can be bred. He has full health, and I am the owner. Ooh, we can rename. His name is Simon! I wonder if we should rename him to something else other than Simon. Simon's a pretty cool name, but well, maybe if you have a good suggestion for what we should name our chocobo, you can leave a name below in the comments section, and then if I really like your name, maybe I'll use it for one of my chocobos, and I'll be like, hey, Billy Bob gave me this name for this chocobo, and he's a really cool person, or ma'am. So I think I'm just gonna leave the name of that for now. And let's see, name hidden. Ooh, we can have it shown. That is awesome. We can turn it on and off if we can see. Let's see. So you can see, hey, Simon. That is really cool. And yeah, you're excited. I'm excited for you. And you have a feather over here for me. And let's see, wander, follow, stay. We can have him follow us! Oh, and he did hearts! Hey, buddy, are you broken? He's following me. That is so cool. And we can have them stay in a place, so now we won't have to worry about them wandering. I think they're. I don't know why he keeps. Oh, maybe he was like stuck somehow in like the world. Yeah! They're so cute. And then we can have them wander like they were doing before. Follow and stay. So that is very cool. So I'm just gonna have him follow me for now. And then we're gonna. Yeah, you love me. We're gonna go check out our other ones and see if they're boys or if they're girls so you guys can give me some appropriate names. And give me a feather. And we have. Let's see. Oh, you need to have the book in your hand when you want to talk to them. He's like, I'm so dirty! I'm dirty like the other one. And this one is a boy too. Rename. His name is Chobo or something. I'm probably mispronouncing that. So here's another boy. So we need two boy names. And yeah, we'll just have you show your name for now because we don't want to leave you left out. So we need two male names, and let's see if this is a boy as well. This is a boy too, so we have three boys, three male chocobos, and we need names for them. So if you have a name suggestion, leave it down in the comment section and see if I pick your name. And we have Snitch. But we're gonna change your names, guys, to something cooler, maybe. Unless you guys can't figure out any cool names, which I'm sure you can. So let's see. Let's take this one because he was our first. And we're gonna take this saddle, and I think if we just it worked! Oh my god. Oh my god! Look at me now! Oh, and my thing's freaking out. I'm on a chocobo! That is so cool. And I don't know, my axe is like freaking out. But I'm on a chocobo! Do. 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 That is so adorable. And I'm stuck. That is amazing. And I heard that some chocobos can have different kinds of traits and do different kinds of things. So I'm excited to see how that is gonna work out. And I don't think you can really break things when you're on a chocobo. Oh my god, I hit you! I'm so sorry! Do you still love me? I'm so sorry, you're down a heart. How do I fix you? I need to fix you. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm animal cruelty. I'm abuser. I like beat every. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm a bad owner. Oh my god. Oh my god. Here, just follow me. Just you walk. The hole's too dangerous. Come on, buddy! Let's go on our adventure! Let's go! Come on! Simon! He's like, no, I don't want to follow you. You hit me. You're a mean person. All right, so let's see. We're gonna go on an adventure! I wonder if I can feed him these to fix him. So, yeah, I should grab a couple of these because you'll probably take some damage from something. And we will go. Let's go. Let's go, and we're gonna go somewhere. So, what we can do is we can go into the dungeon that we were in the other day that we had many heart attacks and stuff. Ooh, what is on fire over here? What is this? What is going on here? You stay here. Wait, yeah, stay. Because I don't want to hit you again. What? What is this? This is a meteor trip. So there were meteors going on. There were meteors, like, falling all over the place. That is so cool. See, I told you I wasn't going crazy. And, like, there's all these noises and stuff, and that's because the world is ending! That's really cool how it's on fire over there. And I wonder why some of these are purple and some of these are just, like, normal black. My god! What are you? Alien creeper? You wanna dance with me on the ice? Look at his purple. Oh my gosh. And what did he drop? He dropped. What was that? Shut up. Shut up! Who's knocking? Oh. More explosions. What is going on in this place? He dropped red meteor gems. Ooh, let's see. We can make a block. We can use these for meteor time detector. We can make crash detector, summoner, unknown. Ooh. So that's pretty cool. And scary freaking alien creepers just like spawning out of nothing. Maybe that's why they're purple. Maybe the purple ones have a chance to spawn creepers or something? I don't know. And they're not dropping anything anymore. But that's okay. Because we have an adventure! We must go and eat a pork chop first. And then hop on our chocobo. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, so like I was saying before, we can either go to the place that we were before, over there, or we can go to the sandy place over here. And I kind of want to go over here and just see what's up. I have a feeling either way I'm probably going to end up dying a lot. But I'm probably going to get some really cool stuff. So, yeah. You want to go this way, don't you? And we have a mammoth who is like, I totally love sand. I'm sand mammoth. Hear me be a mammoth. And what is this? This is some awesome generation. Feed him out of these for good luck. And we are going to go inside of this thingy. And creepy music. Hi, mammoth. And I hear spiders. Hey, guys. Oh, I see a chest in there. That's awesome. Oh my god. Flying spiders of flyingness. No. Stay away from me. Oh, there's so many mobs in here. Why are there so many mobs? Wait, I know why. Because it's a dungeon or something. A temple. Oh, wait. You know what? I need to stop these spawners. Alright, I'm just gonna go for it. Go. Oh, I didn't mean to open it. Ugh. What is happening? Ugh. Yeah, you kill that spider, Mr. Skeleton. You kill him! Thanks for your help. Okay. Put torches on all the things. This room should be good. So, let's see what we have in here. We have- Oh! Spiders! Go away! Go away, spiders! Are we gonna die? I hope not. I hear so many spiders. They're like up there, I think. I just want to check out and see what I got in this chest. Why don't you guys chill out? They're like, no, you can't chill. Leave me alone. Okay, so let's check this out really quick. We have a bucket, apples, carrots. We have lawn. I wonder what lawn is. We have one bottle of enchanting, and we have coal. What is lawn used for? Lawn. Spider. Spiders falling and dying. Let's see, lawn. Nothing. It doesn't tell me any recipe. Gotta do stuff. Yeah, I don't know what lawn is. Let's see. It looks like lawn. Do we get it back if we break it? Yeah, we do. Well, that's pretty cool. We got some lawn. And let's see, should we go up or down? Up there, there's just like a ton of spiders. Let's see what happens when we go down. Ah, there's more spiders! There's spiders everywhere. We got a torch cell of things. No, 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 no. Oh my god, no, 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 chess, no. We got this, don't you worry, guys. Chest it, light it, everything. Do stuff. Oh, there's another one over here. No, no, bad, bad. Stay away, stay away. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Oh my goodness, so many mobs! Oh my god! No! Oh, it's a special one. Oh no! And we died. But over here I see a zombie head. So that's pretty good, right? Yeah. Let's see. So I'm going to make some stuff and make my way back over there, and I will be right back. And we're back. I went on a mining journey. Nothing really too cool happened, but I did mine for a long time, and I got enough diamonds to make some diamond armor, but honestly, I don't really think that's gonna help my and yeah, so let's go see, and hopefully our stuff is still there. If not, oh, there it is. Sweet. No! Let me grab my stuff. I need my chocopedia, and my bags are full. Go away. And you dropped your stuff. Okay. Ooh! What? We have a new stuff in here. Oh! Go away! Go away! Okay, so we have some new stuff. We have a Smith, and we have a Gal. Ooh, I wonder what these do. Ooh, we have two zombie heads. That's awesome. We have a snowball. I don't know. I wonder if these do a lot of damage. Other boots, arrows. Yeah, we can always pick up some of this stuff later. But since, yeah, what I really need to do is I think you can make like backpacks, and I should probably make some of those. Just so we can carry some stuff. And I wonder if... how did I get two diamond swords? But I wonder if these are any good. Because if they are, that would be awesome. Ooh, chest. Ooh! So much stuff! So many books! We have Flame 1, Self-Touch 1, and Fire Protection 2. That is awesome! Here we go. And I don't know what these are for. And they don't have a recipe for them, so I'm not sure. And here's another chest. Oh my god! Oh, every single time! every time. Really? Oh, this is like a... What? This is like a bow thing? And why? There's blood everywhere. There's just blood. That is so cool. And you can break the blood. Okay, so... Yeah, we check this chest. And... This is not a pick. Okay, so let's... I'm just gonna start breaking these, because... Yeah. Are you real? No. You are fake. Leave me alone. Nobody likes you. You are fake as well. You are all fake. I think. Yeah, you guys are fake. You're fake. Fake, fake, fake. Fake, fake, fake. You're all fake. You're all fake. More. Ah! So how much damage? Does this do, like... I think it does a lot of damage. I seem to be killing them good. Well, awesome. That is what we needed. Why are there so many spiders? So many. So many spiders. Eat some pork. Eat some pork. Kill some spiders. Let's see what's in... Oh my god. Seriously? Why? Why is this mob in the game? I hate it. I hate it so much. Pumpkins and melons, really? Really? Oh, what is this? A mummy? Oh my god, you make a weird noise. You make a weird noise. Well, I guess we don't have melons yet, so that's kind of useful. Ooh. Part of a low-level heart canister's crafting item. What? What is this? Can I eat it? Do I eat it? Is that... Do I get another heart? What do I do with this? For heart canister. Is there... Heart. Let's see. We need a heart. Which is... Yeah, we need a miniature heart, which is what we have. An empty canister. A bone. And a jeweled apple. And we can make... Permanent health increase. Oh, that is so awesome. We can get more health. That is great. I'm so happy. Okay, I'm gonna drop some of this stuff off. We got carrots. I mean, I'm so excited for that. I need more health. Really do. Oh, there's more in the world. The sky is falling. Everything is bad. Are you fake? Nope. Ooh, we got more of these. And we have a sharpness one and unbreaking one. Awesome. No. I knew it. I knew it. I just, you know, I was just testing you guys. I just wanted to see if you guys would be like, no, hero, don't hit it. It's not real. I hope you enjoyed this adventure and we're gonna have to continue on next time. Don't forget to submit your chocobo names for our 3 chocobos. And don't forget to like this video if you liked it, and subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you next time!